south side of Dublin City,
okay,
and buoyed by a fanatical, astonishing support whose fervour and passion have lit up Sin City. Conor McGregor enters.
Sometimes we forget why we're here. It's easy to fall off track. These help us remember.
These battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change. These battles.
Growing up, I had a dream, something no one else could see. Tell me what it means when your faith is falling beneath.
Hello, today is Saturday. It is fight night with McGregor. I'm only starting the vlog now at like 8:30. McGregor fight's not till,
I don't think McGregor fight's till like 5:00 in the morning. But I just said I'd start the vlog now, because I kind of want to record this. But the reason I'm starting so late is I was down at a cousin's 21st. Oh shit. I was down at a cousin's 21st last night. Down in Arklow. And it just, it's a good night, but I've been dying all day. So that's why I've only started now, because I've only gone for a shower and got the energy to move again. But, yeah, so just starting to vlog now. Also, got socks. I think I have a clip from last night, so if I do, I'll try that in now. Boys, it's dark out. It is dark. You can't see a fucking thing. What, this? I don't know if you can see. There you go.
There we go.
That's Chloe.
Come on, Dylan. Dylan getting this shit. This is Dylan.
Nail getting here. You were dying mad for this shit. Here's Nail.
Yo!
Yopa, man. This is where it's at, man. This is where it's at. They were all watching the vlogs. They wanted to be in the vlogs, so
yeah,
they're in the vlogs.
Right now.
They're in the vlogs.
So he had to pull over and he was getting sick.
Yeah, so that was a few clips from last night. Like I said, it's a good night. But I think the plan for tonight is heading down to Fiona's. And I think it's me, Sam, Bugs are heading down. As far as who's going to be down there, I think it's just Fiona and Karen. Which Karen's Fiona's sister. But I think that's two places. It's gone. But yeah, I think we're just going down and watching the fight. But like I said, it's not till 5:00 in the morning. So, really, I should be going for a nap. We probably won't be walking down until about 11 or 12. And there's no point in going down at like fucking 9:00 and waiting till 5 the next morning. Also, the fucking quality should pick up. Excuse my French. The quality should have picked up compared to other vlogs, because I got a new phone. It's the Samsung S7 Edge, so the camera's meant to be really good. As far as me looking at this now, it looks really good, but when it comes to rendering, editing, anything can happen. But yeah, should be improving. Back of my heel has a cut. Look what I fucking have to use. Little gay princesses. I'm gonna look so handsome in these. Look at that. I'm trying to get. There you go. Two princesses next to each other. Only love and life.
On your own, David.
Chap. Imagine, like, what homeless person. What are you doing?
We all
hopping
the wall.
It's getting in. Yeah. Is that shot gonna take away from you hopping the wall somewhere? Still gonna be cut out for it? Oh my god, you scared the shit out of me.
Even though he's looking at us, like, what are you doing?
Just put the chair back. Imagine there's just a big scrape on the floor from where you dragged it. Do you see any flash? I don't see any flash.
I don't see no flash!
We don't see no flash.
Flash.
We probably couldn't see that flash. Because there's no flash.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, and it's black.
Boxing's a tough sport, serious business. He wants to really get rid of guys and hate them.
I think Mike Tyson will be a fan. That vicious streak, one of the brightest, most talented youngsters on the planet, Gervonta Davis, has been pulsating over the last year or so. The 22-year-old looking at the future.
As you will see, from crumbling on the south side of Dublin City, and buoyed by a fanatical, astonishing support whose fervor and passion have lit up Sin City, Conor McGregor enters.
By way of technical knockout and still undefeated, Floyd Money Mayweather.
The huge smile.
Watch out, watch out.
The last post-fight interview with Jim Gray. I think there'll be a bit.
No.
Fuck off, dude.
Well, okay, I'll just do it by myself. Fucking dicks. So, the notorious Conor McGregor lost his fight. Fair play to him. Good fight. Mayweather put it in. Oh shit, I gotta hop the wall. Okay, like I was saying, put on a fair show. Daily entertainment. He's definitely learned his lesson. Deezed. Fair play to him, that's all I have to say. Hi, Bugs. It's too early, bruh. I'm Pickle Rick. Oh. Yeah, it's early, innit? Yo, fuck him. Yo, chap, I'm ready for training now. Look at this shit. Crikey. This is what I do to get clips for the vlog. I chill on top of the bin. It's dedication. Fight's over. Hype's over. It's. What time is it? 6:30 in the morning. Reality is I should be getting into bed, going to sleep. Nah, it's just, I'm not feeling that kind of tired. So I'm probably gonna stay up for like an hour or two, come to a time where everyone else waking up and I can't go, but sure, we'll go with the flow. Yo, shh. You need to go back to sleep. You need to be asleep. Go sleep. Look at this in here. At some engagement party or something like that. He didn't get back in till 4:30, 5:30. She was passed out on my couch. And Ivy, in bed as usual. Simma sits down at the tar station. He's on his way home. Luke stayed in bed the whole time. Killing off the hangover. I think that's it. I think that's everyone got in their mention.
Hey. Hey. I told you to go to sleep. You're meant to be downstairs. Right up them stairs, man. She's gonna kill you. Come on. Come on. Kick on.
Oh shit, don't fall. Whatever you do. Alright, kick on.
You go sleep in there. Keep going.
That's it. I feel like I'm in the same situation as a lot of people in... Oh, that's my finger. As a lot of people in Ireland at the moment, it's 7 o'clock and I just... I'm motivated to go to bed.
Hi.
Do me a favour?
Huh?
Would you just run downstairs and get me this spotty bag with all the shower gels now?
Is it the kitchen? Is it the green and like...
Yeah. Because I would have been happy to show.
Alright.
One spotty bag for you.
Hold on, just going to do it for sure. So bring them in there. Your raspberry shampoo.
Oh shit, this is new brand.
Well, I just got it in Tesco, so it's supposed to be a Tesco brand.
Oh, gives a whiff.
Yeah, whatever, watch your
own.
Have either of those shower gels for yourself.
Is that banana?
Banana shower gel, yeah, do you want that?
What the fuck? I gotta get a whiff of that. Oh my god.
Do you want that one?
Yeah.
Right, just try to make a sand shower, okay?
That smells amazing. I don't... You don't have to be so fruity.
Absolutely.
Why don't... I could...
Too loud.
I can shampoo half my head with raspberry and half my head with banana.
No, you won't, because that's shower gel, the banana.
Oh my god, it doesn't even matter.
So your head will be smelling of raspberries and your body will smell of bananas. Are you good enough to eat?
I'll be like a little fruitcake.
Yes, exactly.
They legit smell, real. It's kind of fucking weird. Sorry about my French. Like I said, I'm trying to tone down on the cursing. But it's like a, oh, I just done it again. It's like a second language to me. I was gonna finish up my night on the PlayStation and just drift off and play away. But fuck that, I'm going. Language again. I can't help myself. But I'm gonna chill, watch some shit on the tablet and watch a film, TV series, anything. And then drift off. So, good night. Peace to y'all. And fair play, McGregor. You've done us proud, mate. You've done us proud.
Okay, so it's now 8:45. I'm gonna get like a few hours sleep. Haven't a clue what time I'm gonna wake up at. Oh, excuse me. Depending on what time I wake up at and what I do with my day is whether this
vlog continues or ends here. If I decide I'm gonna end it, I'll do it when I wake up. But yeah,
I've just got the tablet playing music and I'm just gonna pass out. It's so bright though. Like, in the mornings, the sun's on the front of the house and that room's at the front of the house. And it's just, it's too bright. Sun's still coming up. And it's just. But yeah, right. See you in a bit. Okay, so I've just woke up about half an hour ago. Not even, I'd say it's about 20 minutes ago. It is 5:10. Shit. But I just had a nice Sunday roast as my breakfast. And now for dessert, I'm treating myself to a nice pancake and a bit of maple syrup. But on that note, I'm going to end the vlog here. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you very much for watching. And peace.
Your knees and you can't breathe. Everything you see reminds you of what you're not. You won't be. You gotta take what you're given. That's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system. It's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business. Not because they wanna do it, just because they heard it pays. And who the fuck wants to be poor knowing that's how we've been raised? Society is getting heavy. I can feel the weight. The pressure of success is like 100 million pounds of shame. And that's the reason I'm staying up late, trying to find a way to escape the stereotypes. This day and age is making me feel like the only way I'll be happy is getting signed to a label and making money through rapping. I wanna share my emotion because this world is attacking the very principle of life that lets the people be happy. If you don't have a reason to breathe, why even live? These battle scars are impressions of everything that it is.